Unfortunately, Jesse quickly learned that his tape-reading skills didn't translate directly to Wall Street. The real-time pace of trading floors there was much faster than the delayed quotes at bucket shops. Jesse realized he had to understand what drove stock prices beyond just chart patterns. He studied how events like new inventions, political changes, or even weather impacted shares.